We did it on our own, hell yeah. Y'all not gonna tell me nothing. Okay. Well, we missed the opening. Should probably start again. My second uncle was hospitalized unexpectedly. I was asked to be the interim village head. It is said that the residents here can be a bit unruly. I need to do my music stream soon. I need to show off the modular on stream. I look like a fed. Let's see, I got funds for that $300 million investment project. I own investing points. If you invest in it, you'll be a major shareholder. Hey, Gab. But what's up? New village head, right? Secretary Berger, you're coming today. I'm the village cop in charge of total security. Can I have a gun? A handgun? Could it be a real gun? Aren't they afraid of it being stolen? Gotta go. Nice to see you. I hope you're doing well. We'll catch up soon. Okay, new strat. Steal. That's our new strat. Talk to you soon. Want to do a dark ambient show soon? Yes, please. I've been itching to play again. Rest of your weekend. Stray cat one. To gain trust. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. I need to gain its trust. And not die. Okay, so I gotta make it not fall. I gotta not fall into this. I gotta make it not fall into it. We got this. Its trust, you can tell. It's a good day, too. Of course. Gotta go with the toilet. My stomach hurts so bad. Love the hair. My sweet chief's nephew, I'm a secretary. Call me Auntie Bird. I'll assist you in your work while the chief is at the hospital. By work, I really mean trivial daily matters. I believe I'll handle them well. Important events can be displayed on the map in the upper right corner. If you're unsure, take a look there. Feel free to wander around the village for now. I'll head back to the village committee. See fortune teller. Little village head. I am the feng shui master of this village. Give me a free fortune reading. You're destined to win the lottery. The convenience store sells lottery tickets. You should buy more. Wait. Right. Oh. Yeah. Look at us. Is this soundtrack allowed? This blowing in the wind. This MIDI Bob Dylan. I'm digging it. Is that the poop person from before? Blockbuster, because they had like cool art and you're just so confused, but you learn to love it. The new village head, right? Sorry for not welcoming you. I was busy taking care of my wife. Do you also into anime? We get asked that all the time. I do also into anime. I'm sorry, toilet paper. But, buddy. Buddy. It's Secretary Bird that you have a new village at Undrain, the owner of this hair salon. I look forward to seeing more of you. much of the new village had read. There's something I must ask you. You must help me seek justice so I won't be able to live anymore. Here's the thing, Jane, the owner of the hair salon is my girlfriend. We've been together for 2 years. We're about to get married soon, but recently she's been ignoring me. So to hang out with Wayne Jr., who's pretty well off. He relies on the land his father left him. What's so great about him? Money's probably the only thing that outmatches me. Chief, have a drink with me. I feel so miserable I can't breathe. I'm having two drinks. Oh, shit. I have to avoid? Oh! Shit. Wait, let me jump. Okay. Very Undertale-esque minigames. I'm liking it. Like, I'm cutting it down. One more hit, we're good. Shit. I get one for each one I jump over. Maybe you gotta wait till I... Shit. I only have one? That might work good. Sir, let me cheers you. God damn. Do I get, like, worn out from jumping too much? Do I just need to get good? I mean, that's always the answer. Chief, I just don't see you as an outsider. It's just that I'm incapable of doing the business. Kidney's failing, but what's the big deal with technology nowadays? It's not the big deal to get a kidney transplant. All right, tell me, what's the use of an old bachelor keeping his kidney? Keeping it for me. While he's asleep, I took the surveillance video. Hopefully it'll be useful later. Got bar footage. Hello, Uncle Dog. Adult manga. Hello, cat. Hey, my friend. The bar owner was here again. He says he doesn't want to live anymore. He should go just there and see what's going on. I'm cool now, I guess. I already did it. He has a will to live now, right? Well, we gotta talk to Jane. Their moans and groans from within. Knocking on the door doesn't work. We need to find a way to get the person inside. Let's ask each other. They have any idea. Not responding. Me picking lots as simple as opening a bottle cap. Are you sure you want me to open Jane's door if something goes wrong? I don't take responsibility. Is this gonna be bad? I need to hide what's happening. I'm gonna get banned. Murder. Robbery. How did you get in? Speak up or I'll call the police. Is that so? Simple. I'll let it slide this time, but you owe me. Take this to Junior. Yes, Wayne Jr. Man's belt. Excuse me. I'm about to end with you, I see. It's getting late, I need to rest. Uh-oh. Jeez, there seems to be a quarrel. You should hurry and see what's going on. What song's this? Let me figure out. The lottery ticket must be real, Chief. You must help me seek justice. Chief, you're just in time. This idiot is trying to claim the jackpot with his fake lottery ticket. Who are you calling an idiot? I remember selling him a different ticket. How is this possible? Even so, I can't prove his ticket is fake. Chief, please help me. I run an underground lottery and I have to pay the price out of pocket. I don't actually have that much money. Help him. Point at the problematic area. 5, 12, 30, 12. 1, 5. Okay. Bats. His number's been on the text below. What happened? I have no idea. Impressive, Chief. You've helped me a lot. Your time. Illegal lottery. It's my bread and butter. I'll starve if I run a legit business. It's too late to switch professions. It is what it is. By the way, Chief, you're not a stranger. Mr. Fortuncello is actually my cousin. He's telling people he meets that they'll win the jackpot. How about that? We have quite the partnership, don't we? Leave the rest to me. I'll take it back. I want to be friends with that dog. I see there's a thing at the top right. There's 1 out of 3 cats and 0 out of 3 dogs. Chief, we've been rated as a 1-star village. To upgrade to 2 stars, we need to reduce the litter in the village, especially in the lazy kings areas. The higher ups are targeting us. Once we upgrade to a 2-star village, they'll treat us better. Chief, it doesn't matter what you think about us. Think about your uncle. You should confront the lazy king. I can do that. Lazy King, the garbage dump is too far from my house. What can I do? Mind your own business. Are you looking for trouble? Yeah. Hell yeah. Got his ass. Shit. He got my ass. Those are the 2 spectrums. Give up, I give up, you win. I won't litter anymore, I'll clean right away. That's all it takes. A bit of violence. Act of violence. We're gonna hurry, the old bachelor bought himself a waifu. She's become some kind of cosplayer. I'm too old to know what that is. I heard she'll arrive at night and the old bachelor should pick her up at the station. Why don't you go and have a look? At the station. If my waifu will arrive tonight, I'll go pick her up. Do you want me to give a bye, my lovely waifu? We need to talk. Okay, we jump. So do we want him? Want him to be an angel? What if angels also like waifus? No? Got this. Bombs be damned. Risk it. I shouldn't have stayed so long. He's an angel now. I was wrong, Chief. You're right. I was too selfish. She's here. I'll find a way to take her home. I realize my mistake now. Chief, why don't you go to the station and see old bachelor's new wife? Ah, is it already over? Oh, I'll see. If there's nothing else, I should go home too. I feel like he's up to no good. Let's keep digging. Chief, is there anything else? If not, I'll heat. I don't think you can have this song. Seems like he won't admit it without evidence. What evidence do I have that he's up to? I feel like come to his house. I know he was behind here when we first met him. He picked that lock for me. After I rescued her from the human traffickers, I bought her a ticket home. If it weren't for you, Chief, I would have taken the wrong path. Jesus Christ. Please where we bounce. two, one. Yeah! Even though I should have died. They're my friend. It feels off. Oh, okay. The bomb. Boasting is trending in the village, Libby. Everyone takes pride in their ability to boast. Do you think we should do something about it? If this continues, it won't end well. The main culprit is the bragger. Don't take it from me. His horse is ear-splitting and he's always boasting this for the public. The villagers are taking his lead. Rizaha, Kate, maybe. Go roast the boaster. Let's go roast the boaster. Someone has been harassing people with the children's carousel in the village square. The cops have already rushed to the crime scene. We should go take a look. Chief, you came at the right time. I was just taking a break at the bar right now. I saw the old bachelor molesting children on the carousel through the window. I didn't expect him to be such a pervert. Jesus. Chief, I don't know anything. I've been framed. Not reading that. As a horse, I'd like to help him, but the evidence is undeniable. Bar owner is a motto, but there's no evidence of him committing a crime. I was drunk that day and talking nonsense. Jesus. Okay. Chief, we've made your 2-star village. Upgrade to 3 stars, we need to stop villagers from peeing in public. The way the king's doing too well, so you should confront him. He's an ass kicking again. Villagers even have a public toilet. Can we blame you? Mind your own business here. How the hell you have a toilet gun? Hey! Don't shoot me, please. Let me actually get a hit. That would be cool. I truly give up this time. I'll donate money for building toilets in the village. We 3 stars now? Chief, do you want to hear something funny? The bragger came over today and said that making phone calls trumps having a job. He wants me to quit my job and work from it. It's so ridiculous. I have a stable job. Who knows what he's thinking? Why don't you go and see what he's up to? Can you go in MLM mode? Saying, make sure to rest early and drink lots of warm water. What do you mean by phones can't be of any evidence? Sanitation competition about to begin. It's not the typical village ranking competition. This one is held locally by the villagers. Each year, we select an individual who excels in maintaining a clean environment and presents them with an award. Oh, by the way, Jane came by earlier looking for you. If you got the time, pay her a visit. Guess we can do that. Sanitation competition organized by the village committee. If I can win it, it'll change how the villagers see me. A good example for my school going younger brother. Well, in first place, if you can help me, I can offer you. Okay. I kept my promise. I helped Jane get first place shortly after she closed down the hair salon. She opened a boutique store. I heard her younger brother got accepted to a prestigious university. The fraudsters continue to deceive, but they always manage to gain the victim's forgiveness. Locke moved away. I heard he went to a big city. Later, my uncle was suddenly discharged from the hospital and I left. Later, I heard that the bar owner had a kidney transplant. Some villagers say it was the old bachelor's kidney. But by the way, my uncle helped conduct a village satisfaction survey. They said village satisfaction rating is 40%. Can I go and not pick that? Did I get the bad ending? Okay, we're gonna go with this. Let's go. Not try to sleep with her. Okay, so she doesn't kiss me. That's her. There's a mysterious letter addressed to you. I wonder who it's from. Open it, see. Bullet fell out. No wonder Drain has been giving me the cold shoulder lately. Seems like you've been stirring the pot. Someone saw you flirting at the hair salon. Where does that leave me? You'll pay for this. The phone rings. Chief, we've got a problem. I've lost my damn gun. And Junior's missing, and the missing gun is likely his. I've requested support from higher-ups. It'll take at least 10 minutes for them to arrive. Hey. And Junior gotcha. Junior, don't do anything foolish. Wang Junior, draw. Calm down. Wait. Oh shit. Did I just die? I must have been shot and losing consciousness. I woke up in the hospital. Wang Junior sentenced to death. Not long after, Jane, the bar owner, I heard Jane's brother drop out of school and was helping out at the bar. The fraudsters. Okay. I read those. Hey, we had 5 more %. They're just gonna not die. Didn't realize it was like not so quick. Okay, we got this. It is this, and I died. Oh wait, support, he got shot. Whoops. Support has arrived. Wayne Jr. dies not long after. Okay. Wait, so what did I do wrong there? It is that. I just don't know how this one. I got shot again. What am I missing here? Okay. I'm glad it's very quick to get back into things. It'd be nice to just have a retry, but I mean, the endings, like, that's kind of funny. Okay, I die. I'm just gonna try all, or do I have to wait it out? If I wait it out, I'd probably die, right? Oh. Little trigger happy with the button there. There. That's like that, right? Bang. Junior, why? Junior, support must have arrived. How's that? Do I have to talk to someone else first? Am I hard locked in a bad ending? Can he help me? Okay. Let's just wait it out. Try the third one then. Okay, down, up, down. I'm gonna die. I'm middle he dies, top I die. Can I get a gun? Why am I stuck on this? Can you do anything? Missing something? Click too fast. So I was on the right path. Top is me dying. Is there like a hidden option? I just feel very lost. Lost in this world. Do I have to do it fast? Support must have arrived. Percent. So is that like a hard lock ending? Do I need to like have done those other quests beforehand? That's the end of the game? Go roam, go drown. It says it takes 10 minutes, can I just wait 10 minutes? Stuck in a bad ending. Well, this is Free Crossing. It's quite the game. It's cool, it's out now. It's like $5 or something, I think. FPL 6, you did a cool game. Let's move on to something else. What do we play?